lie that all drivers tell themselves. Death is something that happens to other people. And that's how you find the courage to get in the car in the first place. But more powerful than fear itself is the will to win.
Who's that?
It's Niki Lauda. He's just been signed by Ferrari.
The showdown between you and Niki is all anyone wants to see.
Why don't they make it safer?
The risk of death turns people on.